Hi children, good evening. How are you? Hope you all are good. Now children, it's time to start our today's class where we are going to learn a new letter. And do you know which letter we are going to learn today? Letter L. Which letter? Letter L. Learning objectives for this activity are: introduce letter L, introduce the phonic sound, action, rhyme and story of letter L, to develop literacy skills, to enhance vocabulary. The resources which is required to perform this activity is:
we need
uppercase and middle case
and lower case
letter L,
letter J
written on a paper. Now let's start the activity. Do you know what we have to do? We have to do the oral recitation of letters A to Z, and we have to do this together. So let's start. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. Now, do you know children? Till now we have learned letters A to K. We have also met with the letter and character of friend of that letter. For example, the friend of letter A is Annie Apple. And we have also learned the phonic sound of letters A to K. Now, today we are going to learn this new letter. And do you know which letter is this? This is letter L. Which letter is this? This is letter L. Can you say this with me? Which letter? Letter L. And do you know that letter L has another sound, which is U. Which is U. Can you repeat this with me? It's U. Now, do you know which letter and character is friend of letter L? Lucy Lamplight is friend of letter L. Can you see the picture of Lucy Lamplight here? Yes, Lucy Lamplight is friend of letter L. And do you know what is the action trick for letter L? What you have to do is you have to touch your fingertips above your head to suggest the Lucy's lampshade hat and say L, and say L. Can you do this with me? What you have to do is you have to touch your fingertips above your head to suggest Lucy's lampshade hat and say L. Okay, now it's time to sing the rhyme of Lucy Lamplight. Now I'm going to sing and you have to listen. So let's start the rhyme.
Look, look, that lovely light. It is Lucy's light so bright. Listen, ooh is what she sees. Ooh for both lamp days and night. Look, 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 that lovely light. It is Lucy's light so bright. Let's recite one more time. Look, 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 that lovely light. It is Lucy's light so bright. Listen, that's what she says. For love both days and night. Look, 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 that lovely light. It is Lucy's light too bright.
So children, isn't it was a nice rhyme? Yes. Now it's time to listen to the story of Lucy Lamplight. So are you ready? I'm going to narrate you the story of Lucy Lamplight. Can you see Lucy Lamplight here? Yes. Now I'm going to tell you the story of Lucy Lamplight. Everybody loves Lucy Lamplight. This is because she has a lovely smile that lights everything around her in Letterland. All the animals gather round Lucy, even the lions and leopard, because they love her. Lucy Lamplight lives in Letterland Lighthouse. At night, her light shines out from the lighthouse so that ships can find their way home. If anyone is lost and lonely, Lucy Lamplight always helps them. Sometimes Lucy Lamplight's help at Letterland School. When it is time to go in the winter, her light shines brightly so the children can cross the road safely, even if it is dark or foggy. So children, did you enjoy the story of Lucy Lamplight? Now, what you have to do is, you have to tell me the friends of Lucy Lamplight. And who were they? Lion, leopard, lighthouse, lemon, ladybird, lizard, lamb, lobster, log, lotus. These all are friends of letter L. I'm sure that you all had fun learning about letter L. Now it's time to say bye. Bye. Thank you.